Hey Dad, guess what? We're going to go to dinner at Red Lobster.
Wow, that sounds cool. Can I come?
Actually, it's just going to be me and your father going.
Oh come on, that's not fair.
But hey, we'll tell you what, if you behave while you're home alone, you can get to come with us next time. If you don't behave, well, you know what's gonna happen.
Now, we're gonna leave. See you in a couple hours.
Great. Stuck in the house while my parents get to go somewhere fun again. This is honestly unfair. Wait, hold it forward. I just got an idea that'll make staying home fun this time. I'll throw a party, and I'll invite some friends from school. Time to start planning.
Oh, Dade's calling me. I wonder what he wants. Hello.
Hey Henry, guess what? My parents left the house, so I'm gonna host a party.
What? Epic. I'll be right over.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold your horses. I still have yet to get the food and drinks for the party.
I know. I want to come to your house and help you out.
Oh, well in that case, you can come over and help me get the food and drinks.
All right. I'm coming over now. See you there.
Wow. You'd think your best friend wouldn't get here by now.
Hey man. Sorry I'm a bit late.
It's all good. Now, come on. Let's get to 7-Eleven.
Welcome to 7-Eleven. How can I help you too?
We already know what we're here for, but thanks for asking.
Damn! That's a lot of drinks.
Oh, we know. We're throwing a party.
Hold up 1 minute. I see you want to purchase this beer. Can I see some ID?
We don't have ID.
What? What do you mean you don't have any ID? How old are you two?
We're both 16 years old.
You're both 16? And purchasing beer? No. You two must be retarded. You both need to be at least 21 to drink beer. Go put the beer back where you found it.
There. I put the beer back. Are you happy now, Blondie?
I guess. But anyways, that'll be $22 for the sodas.
All right. We got the drinks. So, Dade, what do you want me to do?
Text our friends and invite them over. I'm gonna stay in here and order pizza.
Gotcha.
Thank you for calling Papa John's Pizza. How can I help you?
I'm calling for delivery. I would like 5 boxes of cheese pizzas and 5 boxes of pepperoni pizzas, please.
Okay. We'll cook your order and have it delivered to your house in 30 minutes. Have a nice day.
You too. Why? Henry, was it at the doorbell?
Yes. I'm about to get it now. What's up, guys? Come on in. Dade, come over to the living room.
Guys, you made it.
Of course we did.
We wouldn't pass this up for the world.
So what are we doing first?
Let's all dance from Macross 82 to 99.
Oh yes, yes. Let's do that.
Yeah.
boy, was that a load of fun.
Dude, you can say that again.
Pizza delivery.
First, catchy music, and now pizza.
This party just got better.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Hello, sir. Were you the one that made the order for 10 boxes of pizza, 5 pepperoni and 5 plain cheese?
Yes. How much will that come to?
The total will come to $100.
Shit. I don't have that kind of money. Where's yet? My parents took their wallets with them to Red Lobster, so there's no way I can pay now. Hold on, I'll be right back. Hey, boys, do you have any money I can borrow?
Wait, Dade, you don't have any money?
No, my parents took their wallets with them to Red Lobster.
Damn it!
So this means no pizza? Oh, come on. That's a bummer.
Look, boys. There will be pizza. I just need to borrow $100.
Well, you're completely out of luck, because I don't have any money on me.
I don't have any either.
I actually have 250s in my pocket you can use.
Oh, thank God. All right. I now have $100. Have a good day.
Well, boys, we got pizza, as well as drinks.
We would have gotten beer, but the cashier says we need to be 21 old to purchase it.
Well, I mean, that cashier is kind of right. It's the law.
Besides, we're all under 21 anyway, so it's better if we stick with the sodas.
In the meantime, I got pizza to eat. Move.
Hey, come on now. Don't start with that shit.
Yeah, Rhys. We want pizza too.
Well, go get yourself some. These pizzas are mine.
Rhys, I ordered these pizzas for all of us to share. Don't start eating everything and let us have some too.
Nope. Fine. I guess me and Dade will throw you out if that's how it's gonna be. What? No. Please don't throw me out. I promise that I won't take so much pizza.
All right. But you'd better not be lying.
Finally, now we can eat.
Move it, guys. It's pizza time.
Really, Earl? Why do you have to cut in line?
Yeah. I was here first. Go to the back.
Hey, Dade. Is it cool if we open the drinks?
Go ahead.
Okay. Dudley, do me a solid and open the drinks.
Why can't you do it yourself? I'm trying to get my pizza.
Well, you're the closest.
Fine. Ha. That was easy. Really? You tricked me into letting my spot in line go.
Yeah. And boy were you easy to trick. But hey, I mean, it's not a total loss since you're the only one in line now.
Alright. The soda box is open. So, I guess we can get some sodas.
Nice. I'm thirsty for some Dr. Pepper. What the heck? What happened to all the Dr. Pepper?
I kind of drank it all. Well, look at you, hogging food and beverages again.
Hey, at least we didn't drink all the soda, so it's okay. Now, let's bring the remaining drink boxes to the living room and have our drinks there.
Yeah, about that.
Oh no. Please don't tell me you drank every other soda in those boxes.
Yeah. I did. I guess the munchies got to me.
What?
Fuck you, Rhys.
We wanted soda too.
Whoops. Sorry.
Now I'm seriously questioning why Henry and Dade invited you over.
Hey, boys. Maybe we could make up for it with video games.
Hey, that's not a bad idea. Let's go play some games.
Okay, boys. What games should we play?
Let's play GTA.
No way. We should play some Call of Duty.
I'm with Liam.
We should play Halo. Think of all the nostalgia.
No thanks, Grandpa. We should play Apex Legends.
Yeah. As much as I like Halo, I think Apex is better, so we should play that.
I agree with Crispin and Rhys.
To hell with all of those ideas. We should play God of War.
I agree with Gil.
No. I think we should play Minecraft.
I'm gonna go with Earl's idea.
Me too. I like Minecraft.
Dade, Henry, what do either of you want to play?
Personally, I want to play PUBG.
And I want to go with Call of Duty.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes, sir.
So it looks like it comes down to a tie between Apex, Call of Duty, and Minecraft. Just great.
He's right. It seems we've reached an impasse.
Just to be clear, this means no PUBG?
No. You were the only one who voted for it, so we have to rule that out. Same goes for Halo, God of War, and GTA.
So how are we gonna settle this?
We'll do it with a coin flip. Okay. Christopher, I call heads.
Then I'll go with tails. Yes. It landed on tails. So that means we'd get to play Minecraft.
Damn it.
Not so fast. You have to flip a coin with me, Crispin, and Rhys.
Fine. Let's go. We call heads this time.
And we'll go with tails. Dane, flip the coin.
All right. It landed on heads.
Oh, come on.
I can't believe we're not gonna play Apex Legends.
Dade, we're home.
Holy funk. I'm in deep shit now.
What the? Why are there empty pizza and soda boxes lying around?
Oh no, it's my parents.
What in the living?
Dade, you have some explaining to do. Why do the kitchen and living room have pizza and soda boxes lying around? And what are your friends doing here?
Well, I invited my friends here so we could, have a party. Yeah, that's it. We were having a party.
We knew it. We knew you'd misbehave again. This is exactly why we didn't bring you to Red Lobster with us today.
So, this means you just lost your chance to go with us next week. This also means that you were grounded for an extra month.
Everyone, this party is over, so get out of our house and go home.
As for you, Dad, you'll go nowhere else except to your room. Go there now.
Why?
Henry, we can't believe you started a party with Dade. That's it.
You were grounded for 2 months. Go to your room now.
Why? Liam. How dare you desecrate your grounding and go to a party? That's it. You're grounded for 6 extra weeks.
Go upstairs to your room right now.
What?
Stanley. How dare you go to Dade's house while grounded? That's it.
You are grounded for 10 weeks. Go to your room now.
Yeah.
Rhys. We can't believe you went to a party while grounded and ate and drank almost everything.
You are grounded for the rest of the year. Go to your room right now.
Way.
Dudley. How dare you go to Dade's house while grounded? That's it. You are grounded for 3 months.
Get up to your room now.
Sal. How dare you go to a party when you should be grounded? That's it. You're grounded for 14 weeks.
Go to bed right now.
Why?
Dominic. We can't believe you went to a party with your friends. That's it.
You're grounded for 4 months.
Go upstairs to your room right now.
Yeah.
Ruddy, how dare you go to Dade's house and have a party? That's it.
You are grounded for 5 months. Go to bed right now. Crispin, we can't believe you went to Dade's party while grounded. That's it.
You're grounded for 20 weeks. Go to your room right now.
Gil,
we can't believe you went to Dade's house and threw a party.
That's it. You are grounded for the rest of the year. Go upstairs to your room now.
Kelvin, how dare you go to Dade's house while grounded? That's it.
You are grounded for 5 months. Go upstairs to your room right now.
Earl, we are very disappointed. We can't believe you went to a party despite being grounded.
That's it. You are grounded for 2 months. Go to your room now.
Yeah.
Christopher, we can't believe you went to a party while grounded.
That's it. You are grounded for 3 months. Go to bed now.
And